first thing in Brazil? Just a travel, working?
For now, I'm living here in Ukraine. We are supposed to come here for 3 months, but for now, we are living here more than a year.
Yeah, your family is in Ukraine, your father?
My family is in Ukraine. My father now is in a very local territory in France. He's defending our city, our people, our territory from the Russian occupiers.
And your mother?
My mom and my brother. I have a 8-year-old brother. They are staying at home. They are helping people. They are making food. They are making clothes for the people that are running from the war. Because our territory is not getting bombed like the territory is Luhansk territory, Donetsk territory. So all the people from there, they are trying to move to west side where the situation is not that bad. And our family, they are doing as much as they can. My family is doing as much as they can. They present the homework. I'm staying here, I'm physically I'm here, but in my mind and my soul I'm in Ukraine, I'm with my people and with my family also. They need to hide in a bomb shelter every night, every day they have a food, and have a lot of news. Brothers, little brothers and sisters of mine, like 9 years old, I have one that she's not even realizing what's happening, and my brother is in the shelter because they were running in a bomb shelter when the air alarm started, and he was scaring a little girl, and then they just survived.
And you're talking to your father today?
Today not, because all day today he was patrolling, he was at his work. I just started to scream because that's what I want to do. I want to scream, I want to cry. It's like the only one thing that I can do right now. I scream for the world, I scream for my people, I scream for my country, and I know that many people are gonna hear me and understand this.
Aí eu tenho certeza que as pessoas, ela tá falando, né, que ela realmente tava fazendo com o coração, pelas pessoas dela, pelo país dela, e ela espera que as pessoas escutem. E a gente também espera que esse ato seja cada vez maior e que o mundo inteiro escute, né, para que a gente consiga ter soberania e que ela consiga ter o país dela. Mas que a gente consiga que todos os países sejam soberanos e que, sobretudo, a gente tenha paz, né, saindo aqui da pandemia, que a gente não pode ter no mundo agora, é uma guerra. Principalmente uma guerra nessas proporções. Então, o que a gente espera é só paz.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I really appreciate your support. Because that's what we need now. We need as many people as possible to hear the information. We need as many people as possible to stand with us. Because we know that a lot of people stand with Russia as well, but they don't know what the situation is exactly, what's happening. They think that we are bombing our own people. They think that we are killing our own people, our own children. We are destroying our own territory. But this is not true, and the people need to know the truth, and this is very important.
Your final message?
Sorry?
Your final message?
My final message is Brazilians and the whole world, please stand with Ukraine, please stand with us, please stop Putin, stop Putin. And we don't want the war, we don't want anyone else in our country. We have our independent country, we have our own nation, and we're gonna live our lives without Russia. Russia gonna fail, and Putin gonna fail, and Ukraine will stand forever.